today's video, I'll be going over the 5 different user roles within WordPress and how to change that role once you have already created a user. So in order to change a role, you're going to want to go to your dashboard. Once here, go ahead and click on Users and find the user you wish to change. You'll see right now that this user is set to a contributor. Go ahead and click on them. And you'll find this drop-down menu where it lists 5 different kinds of roles. Now, a subscriber can only manage their profile. They're not able to contribute content in any way. So a subscriber will be able to log in, they'll be able to see this page, but that's about it. A contributor is someone who can write and manage their own posts, but they cannot publish them. Once a contributor has submitted a post, you as the admin will have to publish that post for them. An author is someone who has all the same privileges as a contributor, but they are able to add or publish their posts without you as the admin needing to go in and do that for them. Editors are the next level up. They are users who have the ability to write, manage, and publish their own posts, but they can also edit the posts of others. So, if you have a contributor or an author who adds a post that might not have appropriate content or perhaps informationally false content, then the editor is able to go in and change that and then republish that same post. Administrators are the top tier user. There are users that have access to all the administration features within a single site. Like you, they would be able to go into your dashboard and look at posts, add media, add pages, moderate comments, or even change the general appearance of your website. You will want to make your user an administrator if you plan on allowing them to create new pages or alter the appearance of the website. Otherwise, I would stick to editor. Once you've assigned the proper role to your new user, go ahead and scroll down and click Update User. At this point, your job is done and you can notify your user of the change. If you have any further questions on users, roles, or how to change any of this information, please feel free to email us at bcsupport@colorado.edu.